North Region Basketball. Learn to shoot. Pass. Be firm on the boards. Stay disciplined. And most of all, sportsmanship. Dante Alighieri's Grade 9 campus was the setting for an exhibition match for the under-16 North Region rep team's Crazy Cats. Competitive basketball hasn't always existed in the North York region area. Founder and president of North Region Basketball, Nick DeGeni, was unsure it ever could when he first started the program.
I had no idea that it would take me into the rep world. I had no idea at the time.
North Region Basketball's first season in 2000 consisted of 16 players playing 3-on-3 basketball in one location. Today the program consists of nearly 500 members, 8 different rep teams, and 5 different house league levels.
He's going to get the outlet pass. He's going to want you up there.
Well, I was finding that at the elementary school level, North York, Etobicoke, they were constantly being beaten by the Scarborough schools. And then I found out that a very good friend of mine was the president of the Scarborough Basketball Association, and he had SBA players in most of the Scarborough schools. And because they were playing rep as well as school ball, they had an advantage over kids who just played school ball. So in order to counteract that, we thought let's start a league in North York that would be able to produce rep players as well so that we could be competitive with Scarborough.
North York region was hungry for competitive basketball, but today the NRBA spreads to 7 different schools across it, including Immaculate Conception, home for Small Ball House League.
What number am I?
2.
And if you ask any of the kids here, like Alexander, why they're playing North Region basketball.
I don't know, I just like to have fun.
Or even to go back to the under-16 Crazy Cats.
It's like a family, because we've been together since grade 1. It's just like, we're all like related.
It's like our family.
On the front of every shirt given to the players, the NRBA logo. And on the back, Long Live Basketball.
Yeah. For those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone.